Perfectly.
He is America's soul man, his best friend.